Looks like you're the only journalist that made it out here. I'm looking forward to some...
Bring that over here.
Oh, Madonna, where's my little...
Quit screwing around!
Madonna, have you seen my baby? I can't live without my precious little sweetie donkey. Oh, where is my Madonna? Where is she? Madonna.
This is no time to ogle pretty girls, son. You looking to get yourself eaten alive by zombies?
What? Did you just say zombies?
Take a look out there. If those ain't zombies, what would you call them? There's been more and more of them since last night. Now, they're all that's out there. Eh, look on the bright side. Zombies are stupid and slow. We should be safe in here. All right then, feel like making yourself useful? Take a look around the mall and bring anything we can use for the barricade back here. Andale! Come on, pronto!
Every time I come shopping with you, something happens to raise my blood pressure.
What do you mean every time? You don't even come home those nights. So.
Huh?
You! Stop right there! Do you have any idea what you've done? Why did you summon me to this place? What are you planning?
Would you calm down? I don't even know what you're talking about. What the?
Move this way! Quick! To the stairs! Move!
Where are the others?
I don't know. I hope they got away.
As long as those things are in the mall, We'd better not use this door.
What are you doing?
The air ducts. They'll get us back into the mall. And apparently, those things aren't smart enough to use the ducts. So they won't be a factor.
Wait a minute. You want to get back in there? What for? Hey.
Nice camera. Are you a photographer?
As a matter of fact, I am. Frank West, photojournalist.
Could you show me some pictures, Frank?
You really seem to know what you're doing. Who are you guys, anyway? And what are you... I took that one near the entrance. That guy do something?
Nope. Thanks for showing me, though.
Hey, we're not done talking yet. Just who are you guys?
I'm Jesse. The man you saw earlier is Brad. That's all I'm authorized to tell you.
You ain't planning on going back down into the mall, are you? I wouldn't do that if I were you. But you young folks never listen to me. Well, if you're gonna go, at least take this transceiver with you. You better take this map, too.
You! Have you seen my wife, Natalie? She should still be around here.
Frank? Let me right on the other side of the warehouse. You'll find Paradise Plaza. There's lots of shops there. Restaurants, sporting. It's a pretty big mall.
Zombies, huh? Had a feeling you'd show up. God, it's you. Look, don't sneak up on me.
Brad was attacked. I located him on the monitor.
It's probably just a sprain.
I've got to help Brad, or he's done for.
All right, fine. Give me your gun. Come on, I'm the reason you just got hurt. Let me help.
No, I can't let a civilian do that. That's against regulations.
Yeah, well, I don't think they had zombie-infested malls in mind when they wrote those regulations, kid.
You know how to use this?
Kinda. I've covered wars, you know. Look, after I'm through helping you, you and I are gonna have a nice little chat. Jeez. Anyone there? Anyone there? Anyone there?
Shopper, do we have good news for you? We're only weeks away from our long-awaited third anniversary extravaganza. That's right. Starting next month on the 10th, we will be celebrating 3 glorious years of serving you and the greater Willamette community. Bring the whole family for a variety of fun and games for children of all ages. The Willamette Part 2 Mall, where dreams come true and rainbows are admitted free of charge.
Right. Thank you.
Shoppers, hold on to your socks because we have news that will blow them right off.
It's been 3 years since the Willamette Parkview Mall opened its doors to you and your family, and we're ready to celebrate. That's right. It's time for the Willamette Parkview Mall's third anniversary extravaganza. Starting on the 10th of next month, bring the whole family down to enjoy fun and games you'll never forget. Our parades, fun foods, and wacky activities will leave you saying, the Willamette Parkview Mall is the mall for me.
Huh! What am I supposed to be doing? Sorry, people. No.
Frank, you there? It's me. Oh, you said you were a journalist, right? There's some young guy wandering around in Paradise Plaza. I guess.
Damn.
in the hell is going on around here?
Hey, you! You're in my way! Can't you see I'm hard at work? I'm trying to take some pictures here! You've got a nice camera there yourself, but you don't know the first thing about photography, do you?
Sorry about that. You know I happen to be a pro, too. Maybe not as good as you, but...
Do you really appreciate the weight the word professional carries?
The name's Frank West. Sorry I got in the way of your shit. I'll just get out of your hair now.
Okay. Hang on. Why don't I do you a favor? Don't be shy now. Show me what you can do. What a great idea. Okay. First, I want you to take a picture of me while I show off my photography skills. But not just any picture will do, Frankie. Oh, you have to get 500 PP from...
What are you doing?
Smile. Okay, what do you say we change locales? Hurry up and get a shot of me taking pictures, man! I'll pose for you, so try... Smile! Hurry up and get a shot of me taking pictures, man! I'll pose for you, so try to get 500 PP for my image. Smile! Hurry up and get a shot of me taking pictures, man! I'll pose for you, so try to get 500 PP for my image.
Perfect.
You did it! Nice job! I look damn good in that shot. Next, I'll treat you to my signature cool pose. Get 700 PP for my image. What are you doing? I'm over here, Frankie! Are you using your zoom lens right? Just zoom in and zoom out. Got it?
Perfect.
The larger the subject appears, the better the photo. But you probably already knew that.
Perfect.
Yeah. Keep it up, old timer. Oh, yeah! Hey, I'm not posing over here for no reason. You gotta time it right, Frankie. Smile.
Perfect.
The larger the subject appears, the better the photo. But you probably already knew that. You've got no rhythm, man. Take shots like that, and you'll never catch my pose.
Perfect.
I don't like your attitude, Mr. Pro. Smile.
Perfect.
Nice job. Perfect. I'm not posing over here for no reason. You gotta time it right, Frankie.
Perfect.
The larger the subject appears, the better the photo. But you probably already knew that.
Perfect. Perfect.
I don't like your attitude, Mr. Pro. Damn it! What's wrong with you, Dick? What are you doing? Don't touch me! I'm a pacifist! You trying to kill me or something? That's no good, man.
Good.
Are you using your zoom lens right? Just zoom in and zoom out. Got it?
Perfect.
You've got no rhythm, man. Take shots like that and you'll never catch my pose.
Perfect.
What are you doing? I'm over here, Frankie.
Well, that was disappointing. Don't get much use on that one.